गुड मॉर्निंग क्लास, वेलकम टू बी प्लस ई लर्निंग अगेन क्लास। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर मधुलिका दीदी। क्लास एज वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड एक्सप्लेनेशन ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 6 एंड ऑल्सो वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड वर्ड मीनिंग एंड हार्ड वर्ड। क्लास नाउ वॉट वी हैव टू डू, वी हैव टू डू एक्सरसाइजेज ऑफ द चैप्टर नंबर 6। फर्स्ट एक्सरसाइज इज अवर क्वेश्चन आंसर एंड द सेकेंड एक्सरसाइज विल बी मैच द कॉलम। दीज टू एक्सरसाइज यू हैव टू राइट इन योर कॉपी एंड लर्न इट फॉर योर पोस्ट पीरियडिक सिलेबस। सो फर्स्ट यू हैव टू राइट क्वेश्चन, हाउ माइट द बॉय हैव स्पेंड देयर हॉलीडे। हाउ माइट द बॉय हैव स्पेंड देयर हॉलीडे मीन्स द वे विच दे कैन एक्सपेंड देयर हॉलीडे। दे कैन गो टू सिनेमा, दे कैन गो फॉर एनी म्यूजिक क्लास, डांस क्लास और एनी अदर थिंग, बट दे डिसाइडेड टू डू, दे डिसाइडेड टू फॉर अ ट्रिप ऑफ बेंगलुरु टू मांड्या। वॉट डिड दे डिसाइडेड टू डू इंस्टेड, दे डिसाइडेड फॉर अ जर्नी बाय बाइसिकल। वॉट डिड डैनी डू वाइल रॉबिन फेचिंग पेपर एंड पेंसिल। What did Robin do? Robin was playing with his pen knife. What did Nikhil say sarcastically? And where did the boy first stop and why? So I will explain it in detail. I will give the question answer. You have to watch the video and then write in your copy. Write question with black pen and answer with blue. Okay?
Yes. Question number first, chapter number 6, no further than Mandya, and answer the following question. How might, question number first, how might the boys have spent their holidays? How might the boy have spent their holiday? Answer is, they might have read or gone to a cinema. Read and gone to the cinema means they can go to read a book, any book, or to the cinema. What did they decide to do instead? They decided to do something more exciting. That was a three-day camping trip on bicycle. Now, third, what did Danny do while Robin fetched paper and pencil? What did Danny do while Robin fetched paper and pencil? The answer is, Danny examined his new penknife while Robin was fetching paper and pencils. Paper and pencil. What did Nikhil say sarcastically? Question number 4. What did Nikhil say sarcastically? Answer, Nikhil said sarcastically that your pen knife might get blunt. Your pen knife might get blunt. Now, question number 5. Where did the boy first stop and why? Where did the boy first stop and why? Answer is, the boys first stopped by a brook because Danny was parched. Parched means class feeling thirsty. Danny was feeling thirsty. That's why he stopped by a brook. I will repeat the question again. How might the boys have spent their holiday? Means how can they spend their holiday? They can go to cinema or to read any book. They might have read or gone to cinema. Second, what did they decided to do instead? Means in the place of going cinema and read book, what they decided to do? They decided to do something more exciting. That was a 3-day trip on bicycle, a 3-day camping trip on bicycle. What did Danny do while Robinson fetching paper and pen? Danny examines his new pen knife while Robin was fetching paper and pencil. Third, done. Fourth, Nikhil says sarcastically that your pen knife may get blunt. And five, where did the boys first stopped and why? The boys first stopped by a brook because Danny was first. So class, these five question answer you have to write in your copy. Then tomorrow we will do the next exercise, that is match the column.